Jim Preston is a Rate 2 mechanical engineer who is a passenger on the Avalon, and he wakes up 90 years early. There's no one else around, and he's doomed to die of old age on his ship. He has a brief stint where he decides he's just gonna go crazy and have fun.
He's heating up!
And then quickly spirals into madness. It has everything in one movie. Adventure, it's scary, but it's emotionally resonant. It's an epic.